Hi, I'm Jackie.
Family at home, boyfriend at work, making it back in time to be with husband. I'm just saying, I don't know how you do it. I really don't.
There's Jackie.
We don't know anything about her.
I don't like chatty. My back is killing me.
For the pain.
Want one?
Oh, Eddie, it's all crashing down around me.
I met Kevin, and that's a very nice bar you got.
I think Grace is starting to unravel a little bit.
Why do you always have to work?
You can't believe a word she says.
You have no idea what you're talking about.
You're a drug addict.
Me.
I started leaning on painkillers. A couple of months, totally self-corrected.
Every day I wake up, I want to put it all out there.
You gotta know what I'm talking about.
I had an affair.
Pack your bags.
I killed my marriage. I up my kids. I'm the reason that Eddie has a gun to his head. But I think I need to go to rehab. The light of the dawn has no meaning. What is it I am supposed to see?
You are a drug addict.
You're halfway through rehab.
I know, but I have to leave.
I know for a fact Jackie was f***ing some retarded sad sack for years. And it was me.
You see her, you tell her she just lost her kids.
He's coming after me. Guns loaded.
When you skip sobriety steps, it follows you like a ghost. Now it's come back to haunt you.
I signed 400 papers, ended my marriage, gave him joint custody. Then this cop asks me out.
I'm a recovering drug addict. I work 70 hours a week.
So what's a day?
My track record is 364 days sober.
What about the one in your nightstand?
I look at that pill when I need a reminder.
Hi, my name is Jackie, and I am an addict. Today, I'm sober for 1 year.
Make me good, God, but not yet.
Nurse Jackie.